This challenge is from the Aztecasaurs. They claim we have no right to Tula Village. They abandoned this area. It is we avians who took care of it these past 10 cycles, while they were convinced the comet Xibalba would fall upon their heads. Still, as much as this challenge is rightly brought, and we'd fight Beak and Talon for our rights, I must refuse with shame. Kakish Nine Shadows outranks me, but he refuses to speak to anyone. He spends all his time obsessing over his power and rank. But try your luck at the Hall of Bloomage.
Who you are, outsider, but Kakwik's Nine Shadows has no time for you. Make like a drum and beat it.
As I said, Kakish Nine Shadows has shut himself in. I think he has gone crazy, trying to master the forces of Shadow. Kakish Nine Shadows has vowed he would rather see Tula Village burn to a cinder than give it back to the Aztecasaurs. He has created magical orbs of Natron that can burn water itself, and hidden them around the floating gardens. He will also ignite them if any of us challenge him. However, if you remove the orbs of Natron, he'll lose his leverage. You also have to defeat his personal guard, the Left Talons of the Sky, to make sure he isn't alerted in advance. I can't believe you removed them all so quickly. Kakish still has a stash of orbs. Before he learns what we've done, bully your way past the guard into the Hall of Plumage. Destroy any orbs of Natron you find. Then look for Kakish Nine Shadows and challenge him to a duel. If you are able to defeat that crazy shaman, I can then negotiate a proper war with the Smoking Mirrors.
You again! Are you the one at the center of all that commotion I heard? I have to go warn Kakwix Nine Shadows! Just leave the door unlocked. Oh, I am in so much trouble.
Ah! I saw you in my black mirror. You are a snake wearing a fake skin, and you've twisted a Akan wine feather with your song. You think you've destroyed all my beautiful fiery orbs, but I'll just make more, and then burn the village down. I can hear the true music, and it's telling me to rend you to pieces. Is now locked in my head.
I cannot believe your skill, Outsider. To defeat Kakish Nine Shadows is no small task. With Kakish Nine Shadows gone, we can correctly answer the Azteca Sword Challenge. I guess it will be a drawn-out one. Proposed peace. We need to stay until our eggs hatch, but we could fly to Alto Alto. This could be a better way. Can you get Techotl Red Smoke to agree to that?
Young magician, I was growing worried about you. Are the avians respectful of our war challenge? Peace? I've never heard of such a thing. I suppose you're right. We certainly need to conserve our strength to deal with the hungry dead. Tell them it's a deal.
Excellent news! You are both a skilled fighter and a clever diplomat. You are looking for the Pyramid of the Storm Eye? You'll need to travel to the Salt Meadow Swamp. But there's a nigh-impassable hedge of iron thorns in the way. Fortunately, I have one last orb of Netron. Burn away the iron thorn bramble, and then keep an eye out for a jaguar called Jade Windsun. She's the Pyramid Guardian.